I've got a dead PS1 motherboard here, and while I wait for parts to get it fixed, I thought I'd test the motor of the CD drive by injecting 3 volts into the connector like this. And that's how you can test with a dead board how the motor works. If you don't have a bench top power supply, you could always use a couple of batteries and put some little wires on these pins, and that's how to test the spindle motor on a PlayStation 1, on a PS1.